Thousands of people here tonight. It's because it's true. This is the biggest show that we have done on this tour or any tour I've ever done. So yeah, that's the version you get of me tonight. The version that's actually completely starstruck by the fact that so many of you wanted to hang out with us on a Friday night in Melbourne. Feeling very, very lucky about that. I'm also feeling very, very lucky about the fact that I have the most extraordinary opening act on this tour with me possible. Her name is Sabrina Carpenter. Will you please make some more noise for her? All right, so here's the thing. You and I, we're about to go on a little adventure together, and that adventure is about to span 18 years of music. And we're gonna do this one era at a time. How does that sound to you, Melbourne? So these are songs that I may have written about my feelings or my life, or maybe an imaginary story I came up with in my mind. And maybe that's what you think about when you hear these songs out in the world. But here's my goal. After tonight, when you hear these songs, you're gonna think about the memories that we made tonight in Melbourne on a Friday night. My name is Taylor, I'll be your host for this evening. Thank you for joining us here on the Eras Tour.